These are my 91 monarchs that he closed yesterday. It was just too windy to release them yesterday, so I had to keep them overnight. It's been an incredible, incredible monarch season. Here's the container with the chrysalis that are gonna emerge today. I have some guys already emerging. That poor little guy in the corner has to dry his wings yet. Okay, that's it. It's from Pennington, New Jersey. September 9th, 2014.